Five scary things that will happen on the day of judgment. 1. The standing. All the dead will rise and assemble before Allah Azza wa Jal. It was narrated in a hadith that the standing will last for as long as 50,000 years. 2. The sun will be close to us. Right now, the sun is 93 million miles away from us. But on judgment day, the sun will only be 1 mile away from us. It will be a very hot day for everyone except the 7 people Allah promised to provide shade for. 3. The questioning by Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, every mankind will be questioned by Allah about 5 things: how he lived his life, how he utilizes his youth, how he earns his wealth, how he spent his wealth, and what he did with his knowledge. 4. Crossing the Sirat. The Sirat is like a bridge which is sharper than a sword and thinner than a hair. Some will pass like lightning, some in the twinkle of an eye, some like a falling star, some like a running horse. Some will struggle, but in the end they will still pass, while some will fail to pass and then fall in hell. 5. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask Jahannam, Hal imtala'at, are you full? And then Jahannam will respond, Hal min mazid, is there more? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep us away from Jahannam.